kids know she's the mother of Scarlett, Vicky Bello. Wala ka na. Thank you for watching Katrina's vlog and my sisters.
Hi,
Marjorie,
guys.
This is Marjorie, Claudine, and I'm Greta. We are the Barreto sisters. I'm taking Katrina's vlog and then there. Huh?
Hi guys.
Hi guys. I'm taking over Katrina's vlog right now and we are here at Meydan Hotel and we're going to attend the Meydan Racecourse. So sa yes. Pinas, ano lang yan, video karera lang yan. Pero dito sa Dubai, it's Meydan Racecourse. So we're gonna try. We're going to attend this is our first race course. Now we're getting inside and then kailangan naming magsuot ng ID because they were checking because itong Meydan kasi ay pag-aari ng Sheikh. So full security po dito. And here they are, so my companion.
Hi.
This is Catrina and
hi guys.
Joanna.
Si Vicmarie muna po ang magti-take over ng aking vlog. Kasi I'm so prepared.
Hindi kami masyadong prepared. So thank you for my outfit by Johanna and my makeup by me. It's by me myself. And my earrings and my accessories, it's by Johanna.
Guys, papasok na kami sa loob.
Diba, girl? This is Scarlett. This
Hi.
Is Miss Scarlett.
Ganda rin ang earrings,
yeah.
Guys.
Yeah.
Care of Johanna.
Yes. Picture kayo sa may kabay.
Ito-tour ko lang kayo for quick tour for their entrance, Meydan Hotel. So ito po guys.
Char.
Oh, diba? Ang ganda. Ayan, exit na.
Keep.
Again and then siguro nagtataka kayo bakit ganito yung mga suit namin, naka-formal kami, which is manunood lang naman kami ng horse racing. So first and foremost, wala lang, trip lang namin. Joke kasi papasok kami sa hotel guys, so syempre pag papasok ka ng hotel hindi pwedeng mukha lang gusgusin. So
yeah,
sometimes ilulugar mo naman yung sarili mo, di ba guys? Di ba? So dapat makikiano, hindi naman nakikisosyal pero kailangan basta yun.
Bagay. Makibagay.
Yes, makibagay ka sa environment, guy. Di ba? Guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung pinakaharap ng race area. Hello po! Hi! Kabayan? Ay, ito na siya. Ito na siya guys. Bye!
Kick!
Hello guys! We're here! vlog po. Magsa-start na po yung horse racing. So guys, we're here at our place.
We're going to witness the horse racing in Dubai, the last race. So, inaabangan na po namin siya. In few minutes, mag-start na po siya. So now, currently, we are at premium lounge. Is it? Yeah. So, kaya it's on you guys.
Game storyboard back at the as far as code. Chance 24:47 the first section up. Next of all is Kineticus. They were followed by Mazee just being chased along. A gap of 3 lengths to storyboard coming back after a long break. And over on the inside is Pirates Code. Zed makes us move around the outside and moves into at large. They will follow by Pirates Go to the storyboard. The home run count. Chavis is up on the outside. Midnight Sands keeps happening in the line.
I'm not
missing it. Zed will keep the still chasing. They will follow by Genesis. The Midnight Sands is up on the outside.
And hi guys, welcome back to Catrina's vlog. And then yan, tapos na po ang race. So kakatapos lang siya. So ang nanalo po ay si Midnight Sands. So hindi ko masyado mabasa yung ano. So very ano lang siya, short lang yung race, pero intense kasi nga last race na siya. So hindi nga lang kami nakataya dahil late kaming dumating. So sana nanalo kami ng 10,000 dirhams. So 150,000 pesos sana yun. Sorry ka na lang. Sayang, 'di ba? Oh, 'di ba? Hindi kami nakaabot. Oo. Oo. At least nasa ano siya, nag-range siya ng mga 10k. So puntahan namin yung nanalo, si Midnight Sands. Oh my god. Andan na siya sa karwahe. Hello guys, welcome back to Catrina's vlog. And then tapos na po ang race. And then trivia lang po mga guys, dito sa Meydan Grandstand, dito po ginaganap ang pinaka prestigious na horse racing in the whole world. So dito by March, dito po yung magaganap. As of now, ito lang po ay parang preliminary race lang siya. So ordinary race, let's say. Pero hopefully by March makaka-attend po kami ng dito sa the most prestigious grandstand for horse racing. Bye. Guys, ito yung nanalo na horse, si what's the Midnight Sun. Siya si Midnight Sun, guys. Siya na nanalo. So and before anything else, so we would like to thank our sponsor, Miss Duff.
Miss Da.
Hi.
Sana may free ulit po kaming ticket, yes, by March. Oo,
kaya nakakakuha kami
kaya
ng
kaya magpi-prepare
VIP
po kami
ticket.
Magpi-prepare po kami ng aming attire by March. Ipagpi-prepare po namin 'yan. With matching headdress.
Nilook forward po namin ang March. 'Yun yung pinaka biggest event for 2020 dito sa Grandstand, sa Meydan Grandstand. Ito po, dito magaganap whole world po siya, worldwide horse racing. So, yan. Inaabangan po namin. Thank you, Miss Duff. Sana bibigyan po kami ng... Ay, Duff! Miss Duff! Thank you, Miss Duff! Sorry. Thank you, Miss Duff. Sister of Joanna, actually. Yan.
Thank you. Yes. Saranghe!
Here's Catrina.
Hi.
AKA Scarlett.
Hi guys. Thank you so much for watching my vlog. And thank you guys. I would like to say thank you to Vicmarie for taking over my vlog for tonight event.
Thank you for the opportunity,
guys. She's my guest vlogger. Kasi po, sobrang formal ko ngayon. So I need to I need to ano charot to relax and enjoy myself. And siya muna yung vlogger ngayon.
Ayan na guys, awarding na siya.
Ayan na po yung trophy, yan. Awarding na siya, yung kabayo. Pero wala yung kabayo. Ewan kung saan na po. Wala na, nagpahinga na yung kabayo.
So, to end this vlog, I hope you like my videos and please don't forget to
like,
comment,
and subscribe my YouTube channel, Catrina Laurito-Orag. Bye guys!